The date is January 28th, 2018, and we are at Central Maine and Quebec's Northern Maine Junction Yard in Herman, Maine. We are awaiting the office car special on Central Maine and Quebec. The train is led up by former Ann Arbor Railroad GP38-3812, which was rebuilt to GP38-3M specifications by Central Maine and Quebec. The two passenger cars are owned by Pan Am Railways and are on their way to Vermont for an inspection of the Connecticut River Line. Next shot is at Route 221 in Glenburn, Maine. This would be our final shot of the day.